nearly made their escape. Thankfully, one of the vault's security measures has it trapped. The field won't hold forever, of course. Head into the vault and deal with the creature once and for all.
No crime, Tirithon. Whereas you and your associates have to answer for yours.
To sacrifice everything to save this world. We fought for Illidan. You imprisoned the world's villains here for all eternity.
Often at great risk. Too often.
Yeah.
speak of sacrifice to me. My soul. My people shun me as a freak, and what was my reward? Eternal torment from my sisters.
I live to serve my people, my goddess, expecting neither personal gain nor glory. Can you say the same as you stand there intoxicated with the power of the Legion?
I will serve my people, the exiled and the reviled. I will slay you and all your kin, and when I'm done, I will fulfill the dreams of my mentor. It's so good to fight again. Enough.
Thank you for your help. Your intervention saved my life. If you intend to venture deeper, you will find far more terrifying things lurking in your heart.
remember? Your souls are mine.
Four.
Thank you.
Extinguished. Visitors.
Time to fight. utterly predictable. I knew that you would come. I have what I was after, but I stayed just so that I could put an end to you once and for all. And now you fools have fallen into my trap. Let's see how you fare.
So be it.
I will slay you. Joining the Legion. Here, let me show you.
The traitor is defeated. Thank you. We owe you a great debt. I will make my way to the surface, but you should inform the other wardens of what you have accomplished today. May the night shroud you in shadow, and the moon illuminate your foes.